to talk in detail about the armpit lock, or what they call in Japanese wacky katami, that just means armpit lock. This is one of your better, more high percentage submissions that you can do standing. And it can be used in a lot of different situations. So we're gonna begin by looking at it from the push defenses, which is on your number one on your top 10. But I'm gonna show you variations, and then later through the program, you're gonna see how it can